Hello everyone, welcome back to today's video. Today we are going to solve this integral. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe. Look at this question. You may try to substitute cos x equal to t, but that is not going to work, because when we substitute cos x equal to t, we get minus sin x dx equal to dt, and we just simplify it, we will get something like sin to the power 5x. And to convert sin to the power 5x into cos x, we will get powers in fraction. So that will overcomplicate this integral, so I'm not going to use that. So I see we have 1 over cos square x, so I'm going to write it as sec square x by sine to the power 4x dx. Now I'm going to convert everything in terms of tan, so that I can substitute tan x equal to t. So here we have sine to the power 4x, so I'm going to multiply and divide by cos to the power 4x, so we get this. So we have here sec to the power 4x. So I will convert sec to the power 4x in terms of tan. You know, this sec square x equal to 1 plus tan square x. I'm going to use it. So let's use that. Now I have converted everything in terms of tan except the sec square x. I don't need to, because I will substitute tan x equal to t, and this sec square x dx will become dt. So I'm now going to expand this 1 plus t square whole square. And now this is easy to integrate. So I'm just going to integrate it. So that's how you solve it. If you have another idea, another substitution or solution, please post it in comment. See you next video with another integral. Bye.